My name is Aya Dele Murphy. I've been wearing my hair natural my entire life. My parents, as Pan-Africanists, they wanted us to understand that as Africans, essentially, you know, our beauty didn't have to be defined by someone else's standards. And as I got older, I truly began to embody that and appreciate that. And so I love my hair. Sometimes it looks like this, sometimes it looks, you know, other ways, but when it's big, when it's small, it's perfect. It's perfect for me. You know, as an expression of who I am, I think it's maybe the best thing other than my own voice, I guess. I mean, why would I wear it any other way?